In this category, corporate heritage management, we have Lufuno Nechitutuni. Growing up, she would see grannies in her village wearing laced up turkeys, also known as zibata. In the Venda region and other parts of the country, people would wear the turkeys with the Venda traditional attire called muenda. She would see young women like herself and small kids from different parts of the country wearing them with their traditional attire with so much pride. She has taken the normal laced up turkeys to come up with a unique, modern and innovative traditional shoe designs for women from all cultures background who love cultural fashion. She is preserving our rich South African cultures through these shoes. The 9th Golden Shield Heritage Awards.